Thanks, guys, for the vid. I hope you enjoyed it.